40's creeping through, came with that gangsta shit to drop. This for all the homies doing life up in the hood, kicking tiempo in the pinta, don't let them be misunderstood. Cause I know how it is when there's no money on your books, living life incarcerated with the convicts and the crooks. And I know how it is to be caught up in the slums, broke as fuck, out of luck and trying to come up on some funds. Then the only help you got is just the hustle of the first of the month, living life as a felon, feeling cursed. So you resort to drinking 40's, hitting blunts with all the homies, saying fuck the world and it don't matter long as I'm not lonely. But that's just the way I see it, cause you gotta go and recognize, be thankful for your family and real homies that you get in life. Cause that's what we got, that's all that we got. Nothing else really matters, let material things go rot. Verse on the track and you know I'm still rapping, 40 ounce in hand, I twist the cap and keep them cracking, to sing a song about this life and all the ups and downs. Shout out to the Raza Nationwide and off up in my town. It's kinda hard to keep in touch with all my locals when I'm gone, and I be up in different states, a different trip, a different zone. I hit my homies on the phone so we could talk about them good old days, the memories that stuck up in your head and just can't be erased. We might not have much, but we work with what we got. 10, we got each other's back from all these haters that be blocked. 10 for all the times we strolled the blocks, they're broke without a ride. But now my homies rolling lacks and regals laying on the side. And it don't matter what you got, I'm showing love to all you homies, drinking brew and blazing. But we got a slug for fake ass phonies, you know the ones that turn their backs and scratching fleas just like a mud. I got no love for fake ass punks up in the pinta getting fucked. Staying strong through all the drama, hold it down, I got my own. I know I'm real, I know that I'm a cholo from the Pagans via T-Town. Rep that 505 New Mexico, the land of villains where we struggle to survive. Up in this world we selling drugs and dumping slugs, shot off at enemies, don't know just who to trust. And paranoia creeping cynically, just trying not to stress it through the hard times and the troubles. All my hand, they feel the pain and pressure building in these struggles. But we gonna pull it all together, get each other's back. So just be thankful what you got and never fail to give it back. I'm just speaking on the truth, so let my thoughts go and illuminate. Lighting up your method with the realest shit, assume it's fate. Knocking at your door, telling you to open up your eyes. Be thankful what you got, cause there's a time when we all realize the ones who back us up in life and never call it quits are the ones who really matter, make the poorest person rich. Always know what you got, cause money makes the world go round, but the realest shit ain't bought.